Okay, so still be in your driving position, and if he runs from you, ask him to slow down. So ask him to slow down, put pressure in both reins. Ask him to stop. Easy now, good, and release. And be in your driving position, and you can walk. See me? It's okay. And always, you can use your eyes or stop him again. Ask him to go down in a walk because you didn't mean that. So pressure on both reins and then release right away. Good job. So what was the deal here? You were just doing turns and left around.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. So you choose a circle here, and you choose where you want the horse to go, and you choose your own circle, and then start playing with turns. Okay, you cut on. Good job. A very good exercise that I like to practice. It's not very easy, I think. I find maybe you'll find it more easy. Is to make nice figure 8 and see if you can make your circles the same shape, the same size. Okay, so be in your driving position. Ask him to go a little bit away from you. When if he goes too far, you know, you have your body, you can open up and ask him to go away if he's getting too close to you. When you feel ready, you can go for some slalom around the cones. Mm-hmm. Very nice indeed. Thank you. slalom. Okay. All right. Very nicely done. I really like how you don't do anything to make it easier for yourself. You could easily have skipped the first cone because you kind of got very on a sharp edge on your way into it, but nope. You correct yourself. I like that. Try one more time and see. Two cones down here. She told me they were meant for figure eight. So maybe you want to try to make figure eight around these two cones.